Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Smart School Bus IoT Based School Bus Monitoring System. In this project, I am using an ATmega2560 and one RFID card, RFID reader. Two tags means Ramesh and Suresh is the school children, and we are using SIM800L GPRS modem we are using. So this entire kit should be connected to the bus, and here we are using one GPS modem, 16x2 LCD display, and bus arriving switch and bus damage switch. If bus is started in the school, it will send the data to the Google Map, means bus is started. They send the switch button. These two children will receive the SMS alert, bus is started. If bus is damaged any place, bus will send the SMS to the administrator, bus is damaged to this location. So here this is the flowchart: start, initialization of the LCD, GPS, GSM, waiting for the RFID or the switch button. If the switch is pressed, it will send two SMS alerts to the parents with Google Map link. And it will say if bus is damaged, it will send the SMS to the school administrator with the Google Map link. And if any RFID card read students entering into the school bus, it will send the attendance to the school. Okay, IoT school. Okay, submit. So this is a school bus IoT based monitoring system. So we can see the monitor with the Google Map where the school bus is. So you can increase here plus. Okay, we can see my place with the Google Map. Okay, with the date and time. And if student attendance, it will show you the date and time with the attendance. Date and time in, okay, 99 in Ramesh Suresh, these two card. So let us go into the main page. And student, if you are going to enter new card, you have to enter new card details: student name, father name, student class, date of birth, mobile number. Suppose I am going to enter with the Prakash, and father name Sairam, class second, date of birth 29/04/2013. Okay, mobile number 9491535690 90, and address Sai Nagar, and bus driver name is Rajendar, and bus ID is 002. And you can submit this. The form is submitted. Prakash, Sairam, student address. Oh, updated. Yeah, it was updated. Okay, you can edit and update. Okay, new card, and we can go for the database. Database it has to be updated. Okay, and we can see the student attendance also. New card attendance means we have to log in again. Attendance. Okay, if you are going to see the attendance, we have to log in again and we have to see the student attendance. Okay, so now here I am using an RFID module, power supply unit, and here I am using an Mega2560 board for the purpose of two communications: GSM communication with the GPRS internet and GPS module. Okay, and here I am using an EM18 RFID module. So here four serial communications are available. UART0 means serial communication 1 2 3 4, 0 1 2 3 means four serial communications are available. So now the serial communication 1, serial communication 2, serial communication 3. So that's the way I chosen this ATmega 2560 board. So here, now I'm going to reset this smart school bus. So power supply section, GPRS modem. Here I'm using the mobile internet. Okay, this is school bus. It is going on the road. Latitude, longitude, GPS initialized, GSM testing. So now I'm going to insert the GSM SIM card. GSM here, 3-pin plug, GSM tester, echo, finding network, test message, CGATT. So GPRS start, GPRS 2, GPRS main. Now GPRS came, LED is blinking, started continuously, HTTP starts, school bus. Every 5 seconds, every 5 minutes, it will send the location to the server. Okay, if the school bus started means the driver is, the bus is arriving 10 minutes, means the bus driver is pressing the button, bus is arriving, latitude value, longitude value, and it will send the SMS to the predefined mobile number. I was chosen one number. Okay, it will send the SMS alert, bus is started, please be ready. Okay, Suresh, be ready, bus is arriving in 10 minutes, location place. So I was chosen Bitly. So just open, and you can see the, our internet is off, Wi-Fi. Okay. So two students, Suresh be ready, Ramesh be ready, open just once. Okay, and it will show you the location with the bus. Okay, now Suresh is entering into the school bus. Suresh is entering into the school bus. Okay. Yeah. Suresh is in at school. SMS sending. Message sent. Suresh is in at a school. Okay. Open your Google map and you can find the locations. Okay. And it will send the upgraded Suresh third class in 92, okay, 356, okay, and Ramesh in at school, sending SMS. Ramesh in at school, location. Okay, the bus is going on the road, it is collecting the school children and it is sending the SMS to the parent mobile. Your child is Ramesh 9th class in day to time. Okay, suppose on road bus is going on, suddenly the driver press the switch button, bus is trouble. This is bus is trouble button. So that the driver is sending the data to the location with place to the AO administration unit, bus is damaged. So please collect school children. Bus is trouble, location with place. And Ramesh, they are coming to the home. Means Ramesh out at school bus, sending SMS. The main concept is students are entering into the school bus, going to the college or school. And they are coming into the home, they are showing the RFID card, the parent will SMS alert, parent will Ramesh at school, and with the Bitly link, Google map link. Okay, so Ramesh 9th out, date and time. And now Suresh also, Suresh out at bus, sending SMS. Now it continuously updating the Google map location to the server. Suresh out, bus trouble, in. Okay, so inner status and administration unit. Okay, so this is the database. So bus location, student attendance, new student card, student database record. So this is a idea came from the student, smart school bus IoT based school bus monitoring system, RFID, GSM, GPRS, internet. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.